Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have two tool updates and two general updates to share today. Let's start with Site Explorer. We've added redirect chains to export files. So now when you export a backlinks report, you'll see redirect chain URLs in your files. Moving on to Rank Tracker, we have three updates here. First up, we've revamped the Pages report. Pages 2.0 shows you all the URLs ranking for your track keywords, plus important metrics for them. New additions include traffic value numbers, SERP titles, and the ability to compare historical data. You can also work with a bunch of new filters to zoom in on data. One thing you can do with Pages 2.0 that the original can't is find the pages with the biggest improvement in organic traffic for your track keywords over a specific period of time. Moving on, we've added three new filters in the GSC Keywords report. You can now filter by keyword, top URL, or see keywords that you're not tracking in the current project by hitting the Not Tracked Only toggle. This is useful for spotting any promising keywords that you previously missed out on. Moving on, the GSC Pages report also has new filters. You can now filter by page clicks, impressions, CTR, and average position. This lets you really dig into performance. For example, comparing year-on-year traffic, where clicks have declined, can help you identify pages with potential content decay. Moving on to our general updates. First up, we have something exciting for Enterprise Plan users. It's in a very beta stage right now, but we're going to tease it anyway. We've released our experimental AI Content Grader tool. Just enter your URL and its target keyword, and Content Grader will take the top three articles ranking for that keyword and identify the core topics covered in those articles. Then, it analyzes how well your article and the top articles cover each topic. And finally, it identifies the topics that your article has lower scores for and shows suggestions on how to improve your content to get better results. This tool is still in development, so expect more updates along the way. Moving on, we've added our first site audit API V3 endpoint for health scores. It returns a list of workspace projects with a health score of each project's last completed crawl, so you can monitor drops and improvements in their health scores programmatically. Requests to this endpoint are free. And of course, I'll leave a link to the API docs in the description below. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Kenny. See you in the next update and have a great day.